Hi, Justin here with Digital Tutors. I just wanted to give you a look at a new course, Automotive Modeling in Maya. Now, this course will take you through the construction of a realistic automobile from start to finish. Now, for this car, we'll use an edge-based workflow to kind of build up the basic body structure. You'll then learn to create some nice, smooth shapes with topology that'll really help us to separate out the car into its different panels. You'll learn polygon modeling techniques in order to achieve the hard surface look that is needed for vehicles, from maintaining control over your contours to setting the hardness of the edges. We'll also talk about working symmetrically to save time and learn to keep nice, clean, and organized scenes. And by the end of this course, you'll have a finished Audi R8, but you'll also be able to take the same workflow and apply it to your own automobile project. So thanks for tuning in, and make sure to come back often for more information on future training.